Assalamu alaikum everyone. In today's Nazri unit of Primary 5, we recited Ayatul Kursi with its translation. To protect ourselves from Shaitan, Allah the Almighty has revealed verses in the Quran that are so powerful. Ayatul Kursi is verse number 255 of Surah Baqarah. We recite it to protect us from various aspects of evil, the evil eye and other forms of harm. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Allah la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyul qayyum. Allah, there is no God but He, the ever-living, the sustainer of all existence. La ta'khuzuhu sinatan wala nawm. Neither drowsiness overtakes Him nor sleep. Lahu ma fis samawati wa ma fil ardh. To Him belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is on the earth. Man zallazi yashfa'u indahu illa bi izni. Who is it that can intercede with Him except by His permission? Ya'lamu ma bayna aydihim wa ma khalfahum. He knows what is presently before them and what will be after them. Wa la yuhituna bi shay'in min ilmihi illa bima sha'. And they encompass not a thing of His knowledge except for what He wills. Wasi'a kursiyyuhu as-samawati wal-ardh. His throne extends over the heavens and the earth. وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْزُهُمَا وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. And their preservation does not tire Him, and He is the Most High, the Most Great. Now for your homework, I want you to revise the Ayatul Kursi with its translation. Thank you and Jazakallah.